There's a brand new update from Qwen. Qwen has released Qwen 2.5 VL32B model. So this is a brand new model that's just come out. It is available for free. I'll show you exactly how it works, how to get access, what it means for you. So this is another AI. It comes from the Alibaba team. And so far from the previous models of Qwen, it's been super powerful. But this seems to be on a whole different level. Now, if you want to get access to this, you can go to chat.qwen, that's Q-W-E-N. And then from here, you can select between the different models. This is the latest one that they're talking about. So it's Qwen 2.5 VL32B Instruct. And you can select between reasoning and non-reasoning. All right. So if you click the reasoning model, you can also search live here. I've noticed they're also potentially launching MCP soon. So you can see the MCP option here. And also we've got artifacts as well. All right, now if you're wondering, okay, what does this mean for you? What is it? What's the difference, etc.? So this is smarter and lighter than previous models. So they started launching these like VL series of models this year. And essentially it's more aligned with like human preferences. It's pretty good for mathematics and reasoning. And it has a good understanding of reasoning and that sort of thing. Now, if you want to see, okay, how does it compare versus other models? So obviously this is supposed to be like a smarter and lighter model, right? So for example, you've got similar competitors like Mistral 3.1 just came out recently. And also Google's Gemma 3 is their latest release, which is a smaller model as well. But in terms of the benchmarks, you can see that Qwen 2.5 VL is this one right here in red, is outperforming them by quite a long way. So for example, MMMU tests is performing really well. Math Vista is also doing really well. And also MMMT Bench, right? And you can see the benchmarks here versus each of the different models. It also seems to have vision as well, which you can see right here. So someone said, I am driving a large truck on the road. It's now 12 o'clock. Can I reach a place 110 kilometers away before 13 o'clock? Plugged in the image, and then it's figured out step by step, right? Now, if you want to use it, again, you can go to chat.qwen.ai, and then from here, you're good to go. And so, for example, if we click on the search, and we'll say now, okay, what happened today in AI news? This should start giving us a response. And you see here, it's easily figured out, okay, this is what's happening today. Now, this is quite different to, for example, like DeepSeek. So if we switch over to DeepSeek now, deepseek.com, which is another free Chinese model, and we click on start now, and we'll ask it exactly the same question using the search feature here. We'll plug this in and we'll see what it comes back with. And you can see here, now it says, due to technical issues, the search service is temporarily unavailable, right? So one of the biggest benefits of this is that the search feature actually works. It is connected to the internet, and that's super useful for creating content, right? So if we say now, okay, using the think mode, so we'll select QWQ over here, create a beautiful, sleek, modern landing page in HTML based on these AI news headlines, plus promote the AI Profit Boardroom in the content, right? And then we're going to go over to the AI Profit Boardroom. We'll take a cheeky little screenshot. We'll grab that. And we should be able to use vision inside Qwen as well. So I'm going to upload the image right here. And then additionally, I just need to give it the link to the funnel, all right? So I'm going to grab that URL and I'll say link to this sales page. So we'll hit enter and upload that. And now it's starting to create that, as you can see. All right, and if we switch on artifacts as well, we can take the code and we can preview it once it's completed. So it's pretty amazing what you can do really fast to respond. Pretty cutting edge. It has vision, it's connected to the internet, it's completely free, it can code, it has artifacts. Like, there's very little difference between this and some of the most powerful models in the world when it comes to AI. And also it's pretty fast to respond, right? So it's coming back to us now with the details. Now, let's just double check something here. We're going to go over to Olama. Olama, Qwen is not available to download just yet from what I can see on the newest model, but you can get previous versions of Qwen 2.5 over here, right? So if you type in Qwen and then you go to the options. You can download some of these models locally by Qwen, and then we've got the page ready to go right here, right? And then it's promoting the AR Profit Boardroom. We're good to go on that. It's linked directly to it, and it's used the vision option that we've come up with more, right? Now, if we actually select a thinking QWQ to improve the prompt even more, we can then start using this to build stuff out. So from here, I'm going to say, okay, make it more sleek, beautifully designed, plus add more content to the page and make it the best design it can possibly be, with plenty of content about the AI Profit Boardroom. Plus, we'll say, use the image from before of the AI Profit Boardroom to generate the code. Wait for that to load, and then it will just redo it, right? We can go back and forth in the chat. And it's really reliable as well. It seems to be pretty good right there. So it doesn't seem only the older versions are available on Olama. Let's just double check OpenRouter now. So we've got some of the latest models right here. OpenRouter is a great place for just getting the latest APIs, etc. And you can see the newest version of Qwen VL32B is available, and it's available for free to code with, right? So that's pretty cool as well, because now you can grab the API key from OpenRouter and then plug it into whatever your favorite tool is, right? We'll come back to that in a second. So if you want to grab an API key, just go to your keys inside your settings, and then you can create a key. And from here, you can actually use the newest version of Qwen for free to code. And bear in mind, like, this is almost as powerful as the latest cutting edge models like Mistral 3.1 or, for example, Gemma 3, which means that you get access to it for free and you can start coding stuff, right? So if we go inside the settings over here, and then we're going to select OpenRouter, and then from here, we'll type in Qwen, and we shall go to Qwen 2.5 VL32B Instruct for free. All right, that's the latest version. We'll hit done. And now we can start using this code stuff, right? So if we say, okay, create a beautiful landing page for an SEO tool, make it the best you can. We can then automate coding using Qwen 2.5, and it doesn't cost us anything. Plus, it takes 2 seconds to set up, right? How easy was that? This is inside Visual Studio Code. So you're just going to download Visual Studio Code, make sure you have client set up or root code, and then from here, you can start doing your magic, all right? So now you can see it's coding out, creating the HTML. And in the meantime, we have the new landing page ready to go right here. It's even taken and extracted the testimonial. So for example, it's taken the testimonial from James Dooley and then plugged that into our article. The only thing that I don't like here is it is functional and it works, but it's not as beautiful a design as, say, something like Claude, right? So if we gave the exact same prompt to Claude, it would create something much nicer in terms of UI. And also even DeepSeek, the new version of DeepSeek would create something much nicer. But you get the point, like, you can use it. It's pretty free. It's powerful. It's easy to use. And because it uses OpenRouter and the API that's for free, then you can automate anything you want. We could also, for example, go over to NA10 and do the same thing. So if we go over to NA10 over here, we'll sign in, open this up. And inside NA10, we can actually create agents with Qwen 2.5, all right? So I'm just going to clone this workflow that I actually did for DeepSeek V3 this morning. And we'll change that now to Qwen 2.5 V32B AI agent. Hit duplicate. Now we've got an AI agent. It's kind of like a chatbot that we can easily connect. I'm going to delete the Gmail integration right here. And then inside OpenRouter, we're going to switch to Qwen. And we want to use this one, right? Qwen 2.5 VL32B. And then inside the chat here, we'll say, okay, write an SEO article about AI in 2025. And you can see how easy it is to integrate Qwen inside this workflow. This is a super simple workflow. Like, you can make them much more complicated, but I just want to show you how easy it is to automate this stuff. And then we're good to go on that. I'll be 100% honest, it does seem to take a little while to load that. But you can see that's now done. So we've got the content for our AI blog. That was one simple prompt, and it generated how much content? Like 1,000 words in one single prompt. And what we can also do from here is we can send the output to WordPress, right? So if we click on the plus sign from the AI agent, this is a linear workflow. So it's going from the chat message to AI agent, runs it through Qwen 2.5, And then we can send this over to WordPress, create a post. Here we go. Put SEO article example, like we'll add a new field, we'll put content, and we'll just grab the output from the AI agent into the content section over here. All right, we'll test a step, make sure this works. That seems to have worked. So let's just go to the dashboard over here inside WordPress, go to posts, SEO article example, preview it, and there we go. Look at that. The only thing that I would say inside the prompt is that you want to say, okay, create this in HTML. So we'll do that in a second. We'll go back to the AI agent workflow. We're going to say now, okay, write an article about Julian Goldie in HTML format. All right. So now it should write the article in HTML format. We're plugging this through the AI agent. Obviously, there are much better prompts for this. If you actually want my best workflows for this, check out the AI Profit Boardroom. Go inside the classroom and you'll see my best prompts and workflows inside the AI SEO automation section. So wait for that to load, as you can see right here, and then that should send it over to WordPress once it's done. Now, the other interesting thing as well about Qwen 2.5 VL is that you can also generate videos, right? For example, you can use these examples. So if we say, okay, a cat breakdancing on the dance floor, it will start generating a video based on our prompt. Not the best prompt to give a video generator, but you get the point. Like, this is one of the few models that can actually generate videos, and it does it for free, right? It's not costing you anything to use this method. So really simple and easy to do. You can get free access. The API works for free as well. We've got the blog posted, so I'm just going to refresh WordPress and we'll check if we've got that back from Qwen, which we have. And look at that. It's generated a nicely formatted article on exactly what we want. Using that process, super simple and easy. And we did that in the space of like literally a few seconds, just linking it over to WordPress. There's so much more you can do with NA10. If you want my best workflows, check out the AI Profit Boardroom. But you get the point, like between the API and between the actual interface, like you can generate videos, images, you can search, you can use thinking mode. It doesn't cost you anything. It can write quite nice content. And it's also beating a lot of benchmarks. Plus, I'm pretty sure this is going to be available to host locally in the future as well, because these models for Qwen, for DeepSeek, all these models coming out of China, usually open source, right? So you can see previous models of Qwen are available to download and host locally inside Olama as well. All right. So thanks so much for watching. If you want to get access to the AI Profit Boardroom, which is a community to make more money and save time with AI, feel free to get that link in the comments and description. Prices are going up at the end of the month, so make sure you sign up now. And this community will show you how to make more money and save time with AI. And if you have any questions, you ever get stuck, you can post inside the community and ask 530 members exactly what to do and how to do it with AI and get help whenever you need it. It also comes with all my best courses and optimizations and agents and workflows with AI, along with a crash course. It will save you hundreds of hours, and all of my best SOPs are pretty much updated daily, as you can see right here. So if you want to get that, link in the comments description. It comes with weekly Q&A, so you can jump on the Q&A calls and ask us any questions you have. And prices are going up this month, so make sure you sign up now before you miss out. Appreciate you watching. And if you want to get a free one-to-one SEO strategy session, feel free to get that. Link in the comments and description. We'll show you how we take websites from zero to 145,000 visits this month and generate hundreds of thousands of dollars in sales on autopilot. And it's free. Link building acceleration session. You'll get a free custom tailored plan dedicated to generating you more leads, sales, and profits from your website. You'll be able to ask any questions you have, and you'll learn how to 10x SEO traffic based on what's working for us and our happy clients, like you can see right here. Feel free to get that link in the comments and description. Appreciate you watching.